Welcome back to another episode of DuMedia Behind the Scenes. Today's episode will feature our technical director and what goes into that throughout the games. You know, everything that they do before, you know, before the game, during, and after.
Hello everyone, my name is Dylan Ervin. Today we are here at the wrestling event, Warburg versus Loris. Today I'm acting as the technical director.
Loading camera 3. Running camera 3. Previewing camera 2. Open up their mics now, she said.
This is one of my first opportunities to be privileged enough to do this, so I'm excited, especially because wrestling is one of my favorite sports, personally. Just a quick run through of how everything's going to work here. What you see right now, these are just the cameras. This one's going to be the preview camera, pretty much, or preview slide. And this is technically, ideally, like the loading screen, but the program is what everyone sees from the live stream. So we have three different cameras, as you can see. Boom, 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 one, two, three. In between each shot, if I see one that's better, I'll switch in between these three cameras. Right here, I believe, is going to be the replays. So in case we have a break in action or a timeout, something like that, we'll go ahead and switch over to the replays to show you guys what you guys possibly have could have missed. Transitioning down here, this looks very menacing, but I promise you it's not that complicated. You're only honestly going to use these two rows right
here. We go, 125 pounds. Like I said, we got Brett Birchman out of Fenimore High School.
Switching the camera too.
Taking on Carter Anderson.
The actual gauges, this is preview, this is program. So this is the loading screen, this is what the live stream actually sees in the current time. So this is going to switch in between 1, 2, 3. If I want to go to camera 1, I'm going to hit camera 1, that's going to program here. Camera 3 is going to program here, it's going to switch over in transitions. Camera 2, this is again program, everyone's seeing this. Right here is preview. So let's say I want to preview camera 2 right here, right? We're going to come down here. We'll go to 2. Got it all previewed up. All righty. Once we get ready, we're going to say, hey, I'm going to preview camera 1. All right, that's looking good. Then we're going to just go ahead and run camera 1. Switch it over in the program. And again, not as menacing, but that's pretty much what technical director is going to be doing today. And again, I'm excited. Let's go.
I mean, that's the Gabe Fizer we need to see here in a couple weeks. So good win for him. Good win for him on senior night. So that's big.